Hello and welcome to Swiss German Learning Television. My name is Felix. I am your favorite host and teacher. We are here with a new show, the first one and the 30th after a year. And we want to teach you things like we did before, because I am here just for a little while in Switzerland and then I go back to Argentina. Yes, that's right. I know my English is maybe not the best anymore, but I was speaking only in Spanish. Thus, I think it's okay. You understand me, don't you?
Boo, boo.
No, that bad the English isn't. Is it really that bad? No. No, that's bad, it's not. I really think you're a dumme Auto. Du bist a dumme Auto. Really. No, okay. Please, instead of constructive criticism of this kind, can't you help me, please, so I can improve my English? Oh, thank you. That's a dictionary. English, Deutsch. Deutsch is German. Thank you. Great, this is Swiss German Learning Television and we're back on the air. Thanks a lot for the help. Well, as you saw, I had some problems, but now it's back to normal. We are so happy to have you back and to really teach you Swiss German here. Okay, the thing we learned for today is you're a stupid moron, and that in Swiss German is, listen carefully, du bist ein dummes Auto. You're a stupid moron in Swiss German is? Du bist ein dummes Auto. Repeat after me. Du bist ein dummes Auto. Yeah, that was great. Man, I can't believe it. You've been studying all year long and you're a pro now. We're gonna take this to a completely new level. And in the next shows, it's just gonna be a few, but in the next shows, we're gonna show you the Switzerland during the soccer European Championship. It took place in Switzerland and Austria and it was just one great party. About 60 to 100,000 Dutch guys came to Bern and we're gonna learn some Dutch as well. Okay, that was it for now for Swiss German Learning Television. I'm glad to have you back and I'm glad to be back. Okay, thanks a lot. My name is Felix. I'm your favorite host and teacher. Bye!